This is how you make cheesy Korean chicken buldak. In a bowl, add 1 chopped chicken breast, chopped garlic and ginger, red chili pepper, gochujang, soy sauce, honey, and cabbage. Mix and marinate for at least 30 minutes. In a hot pan, add oil and pan-fry the chicken until well cooked. And to make the dish extra cheesy, I'm using premium quality mozzarella cheese from Eurochef for that extra cheese bowl. Add in the mozzarella, add garnish, and cover.